All right, people, let's start this. Let's start this. And there goes Mafu the cat. Hello, Mafu. How are you, little cat? All right, so load the game. Hurry, guys, it was long. I had some issues with my wonderful. Ooh, I have a new game clear. That's the second time, right? Wait, is that a new game cleared a second time? Oh, and I have a third round. All right, third round. Let's go there. Jesus. Why do I have a rocket launcher? Oh, because it's unlimited. Got it. Oh, I guess I'm having fun with the unlimited launcher, right? And I got the big Magnum. Big Magnum, people. Well, let's have some fun with the rockets. Where are the guys? Oh, there they are. More of them? Where are you, people? That's way too easy with a rocket launcher, right? That is way too easy. Way too damn easy. Alright, seems like my cat wants to go out. But wait a bit, people. I'll get back. I'll get back shortly. Sorry about that. I have wanted to stay with me a bit. And there we got tin cut. I'm wasting missiles? No, I'm not wasting them. I have infinite of them. Like, look at this. Oops. Go. Let's go back with the rocket launcher. That's a bit weird to have an infinite rocket launcher, don't you think? Hey, dude. Yay, money! I will need the money to buy new stuff later. I will need the money. Think I will just drop the rocket launcher though for now because that's not very fun, right? I'll go with the shotgun instead. I'll go shotgun style. Now that's better. Oh, he did hit me. The hell, dude? Yeah, come on. Come closer. That was one good hit to the head. Ah, crap. I need to jump from up there. If I remember correctly. There and there. Here we go. Give me that. Come on. Push it, Leon. Push it. Oh, yeah, the boulder scene. Run, Leon, run. Run, Leon, run. Come on, how did I miss that? Let's go find that guy. Oh yeah, now it's gonna be time for some rockets though. That guy dead? More of them? I don't think so. We should be done now. Just in case, might have to switch weapon. Nope, that guy's dead. That one's dead too. Hand grenade. No clues? No clues inside? Right, let's go see inside that house. I'm gonna play some more Resident Evil 2 tomorrow, that's for sure. Give me the money. I'm gonna need more money to buy the unlimited ammo and stuff. Oh, that's true, I don't have to save that often. Don't waste your precious ammo. Throw a rocket instead. There's another one. those bosses won't last for long. Don't you think, people? Don't you think? Look at that, another one. Thought there was a button. Okay, that's the button. Hello, dude. Should we skip it? Let's skip it. End of chapter. Save the game. I just saved. Yeah. Proceed.
Feeble humans. Let us give you our.
There we go. Now. Boom! With the rocket launcher.
It's Leon.
I'm well and alive. I'm gonna do some serious damage. Welcome, stranger. I have some nice stuff for you.
Got a selection of good things.
Wait a minute, I completely forgot to do something. Oh man. Okay, key triggers. Combine. I cannot. Alright, let's sell those things then.
Welcome.
Come back anytime.
What are you selling?
I'm selling a lot of stuff. In fact, my friend. Start with that.
Is that old, stranger? Is that old? Thank you. Is that old? Thank you.
Chicken eggs.
Is that old? Thank you.
I think I got a grenade somewhere. Where's that grenade? Hand grenade, I got two of them.
Is that old? Thank you. What are you buying?
What are you buying? Feel safer? Should actually buy this. And the Killer 7 at some point. The Chicago typewriter is $1,000,000. And I already got the infinite launcher. So let's go for the tactical vest.
Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Oh, I will. I will. Speaking of which, should get rid of that right now. It's gonna give me some free space.
What are you buying? What are you selling?
Oh, let's get rid of that. I'll buy it at a high price. All right, let's use some rocket launcher. Come on here, you fools! Come here, you guys! I think that guy is dead. There's no doubt about this. Does it reach that part? Alright. Hey, Kingdom! How are you, man? How are you, Kingdoms? Welcome around here, dude. Have you seen the announcement at E3? For Resident Evil 2? Ah, damn! Don't see anything in that place. What is he doing? Nice. You're kidding me right there. Absolutely love this game. So hype, man. I'm so damn hype for Resident Evil 2 Remaster. I can't wait anymore, man. The wait is killing me. What the hell? What? There's too many enemies in that section. Thanks for the subscription, dude. By the way, thanks for the subscription. If you want to see a lot of Resident Evil gameplay, come to the right place, my friend. Oh man, the Resident Evil 2 trailer was so amazing. It was just insane. It was just insane. Oh, so are you a streamer too, dude? Oh, Galaxy Rider 3000. Welcome, dude. So you have two accounts? That way I understand. You have one for your streaming purpose One for your pleasures? Natural pleasure? Is that right? Damn, I got hit a couple of times. Give me that. Now that I got the two halves, let's do it. Oh, you don't stream, but you will be this summer. Got it. Got it, dude. Got it. What are you gonna stream? All of my YouTube stuff ready so I can boost your channel? I'm gonna have to go check your channel as soon as I'll have some free time. It took me a while to start streaming myself, actually. Oh yeah, that damn part, I remember. Don't do that again. Come on here. Another one? To have some fun. He killed himself? They both killed themselves? Throw behind that door, guys. Alright. No problem, dude. No problem. The YouTube community is a good community and we need to help each other. By the way, dude, do you know Biohazard TV? If you don't know that channel, you should definitely go check it out. This channel is full of good streamers. With one goal in mind. And it's to help the kids. Helping the kids. And the people that really needs help. That's a really good channel, dude. We are streaming bi-monthly, actually. Once every 2 months. Yeah, depending on the thematic, on the team chosen by the president and vice president that change every month. Then we do some the hell do you want? Well, yes, I was saying we do some live streams playing a lot of horror games and raising funds to help the kids. A lot of good streamers in there. A lot of good streamers. Again with that thing. I didn't remember they've done it twice. First time is to warn you, second time is to give you a second chance, right? Ooh, flash grenades. That's useful. That's very useful. What's your favorite Resident Evil game, by the way? Sony took that? Took what? Something activated. Just something. Got the damn key. And the money. Key and money. Sony took Arrow 5. Meaning it lost? Lost what? I don't get you, Dinka. What are you saying, dude? What are you saying? No need to save. Hello, and again, seems like I'm one of them. Damn! That big guy is gonna die. Woman in red looks familiar. That's Ada, dumbass. No need to go there. That's an enemy that we can avoid easily. Chainsaw, right? What were you saying? I don't think you were saying anything, right? Os voy a romper a pedazos! Ah, the rocket launcher. Such a good invention. Alright, another one. Get the program? Sony was... Oh, okay. Sony was great, but not amazing. Indeed, actually. It's kind of weird. This year, there's not a really... All conferences are kind of good, except EA and Square that was bullshit. But all conferences are kind of good, but eh, not really that good, right? Just like really weird this year. Could be very funny if Nintendo came out winner of this one. Really funny. But I doubt it will happen. But it would be so funny. Yeah, the games were amazing indeed. No doubt for that. Come on, guys. Right in your face. What the hell are you doing there, dude? Oh, you survived. There's still some of them? Come on. Show the magic. All right, where do we need to go again? I never remember that part. Yep, these are all great games. All great games indeed. Spider-Man looks exactly like the kind of, well, I'm not going the right place at all. Spider-Man looks really amazing, like the kind of, action game that I really like. Come back anytime. That thing is not full. Here we go. Well, let's use that for a while. Is there anything else in there? Yeah. No? Alright. Let's move on. That Ghost of Tsushima, whatever thing, was amazing indeed. Amazing. And you there. Look at that. Nothing in that little crate? Welcome!
Got something that might interest you.
Hacker Punch is your favorite company?
Got a selection of good that what are you selling?
What's your favorite game that they've done, Uncut? Oh wait, I think we can combine these two.
Ah. Thank you. Ah. Is that all?
Oops.
Thank you.
Is that all?
I don't know if it's worth more when you combine them, but I'll try. Let's try to combine the treasures. I can't.
Welcome.
Sly Cooper series? Really? Oh, really? Was not aware you were a Sly Cooper fan.
What are you selling?
Good to know, man. Good to know.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Come back anytime. Come back anytime. Time for the rocket launcher? I think it is. I think there's a snake in the second one, so let's not take any chances. Snakes are evil. They're less evil when they're dead. What did you just say? That door is locked, so let's go there.
Ahí está.
Oh, look at that. Hello, dude. Sorry about that. There goes the snake. But he's dead. He was afraid of my big rocket launcher, so he died. That's how we do it. Infamous is a good game. Well, Infamous is good, but it happens. This game appears in the same moment as everyone was doing like open world games. And I was just bored as hell of those kind of open world games, so I did not like Infamous. I know what you're gonna tell me, Tenkat. That's a good game. And I get you. I still have one. I think I have the standalone DLC of the second one. I still have this. But yeah, I was just bored of these open world games. Was not able to handle them anymore. Was too much for me. Too many of these games. Yeah, we'll see each other while I get back, big guy. Second Son was okay at best. Also, Second Son was not as good as the first one. I was not aware of that. I thought Second Son was the best one of the two. Guess my information was wrong. I don't need anything. Alright, the boat ride is gonna be tough. No rocket launcher there. The second boulder, let's smash those buttons. Easy, my friend, easy. There's one somewhere around there. There's one there. That's a fun thing with a game where there's no stealth. Even if you throw rockets, people won't hear you coming. Oh, that one saw me. Not anymore. Another one have seen me, apparently. Whoa! What are you doing there, guys? Where the hell are you coming from, guys? Calm down, will ya? Oh crap. Oh, I have to sell some stuff. Or use some stuff. So let's start by using some stuff. There, it's gonna be easier that way. All right. Let's go straight to the goal. What the hell do you want, people?
Yes, sir.
Come on, follow me. Follow me, guys. No, it wasn't. Man, it was good. Oh, it was good. It was good, but it was not as good as the first one. Got it. Got it, my friend. Damn. A yellow herb. Alright, the boss fight. Now I will probably die at least once. So let's save right there. Should try and learn to do that game faster. Whoa! What the hell? Ah, come on! I hit it twice. There we go, button mash. Damn, what was I supposed to do? That boss is awful, people. I missed. Ah, damn! I tried. Damn! Damn! Die, you fucking ugly creature! Jeez, it took a lot! Dude, damn quick time events. Woot. That was quite good.
Leon, it's been 6 hours.
It's been 6 hours. Oh crap. Wait a minute. I need elf, right? Here we go. Leon, it's been 6 hours. Yeah, this guy is gonna transform too, so... No time to waste. No time to waste. That's the place where I crashed last time, right? Should have saved before. I should have saved before. Where does that came from? They're giving some sniper ammo? And they need that for sure. There's gonna be a lot of people coming from there. There's gonna be a lot of them. Nothing? Are they done? I think they are. Here we go. They even thought of those little details. Throwing a rocket right there? Actually did something good. And there we go. At least we'll be able to sell a lot of stuff, right? Oh yeah.
got a selection of good things. Things. What are you selling? Ah. Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
Grenades, grenades, grenades.
Is that all? Thank you.
Next one's gonna cost me a lot more money. A lot more. Oh, I use it. Nice. Wow! There it goes. That was quite easy to kill the guy, right? That was quite easy to kill the guy. Poor little fellow. He died. Should actually use the submachine gun. Ah crap, I'm full. Alright, I think I'll start shooting. I think I'll start shooting. What do you think, people? Time to start shooting the gun. I'm too full of stuff. Ah, damn. Come on. Yeah, yeah, discard it. I won't need that anyway. But I will need two shotgun bullets though. Here we go. All right, let's go back to the house. We'll meet some new friends on the way, right? Alright, that's right, the doggies. Should take the shotgun. Doggy, doggy, doggies! Everything is way better with the shotgun. I got just the thing. I got just the thing. Oh yeah, I have to remember that damn puzzle. All right, the three colors. Let's move the red. into the right position. Is that the right position? No, that's not. That is the right position. Green. Need to have that spike. Nope. Nope. Yep, that seems like it. Yep, pretty much it. And the blue. Which is now probably in the right position too. I think we are right. Right there. Let's combine them. There we go. There we go. Alright, let's meet up with Ashley. Let's meet up with Ashley, and that's gonna be the end for tonight. Hello, Ashley.
Ashley.
Don't come.
Hey, take it easy.
Take it easy indeed,
no.
Lady.
Get away.
Calm down. Everything's going to be just fine.
You think so?
I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right, lady.
And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me.
Come with me. Hey, Anakin.
It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
I'm
on my way.
Chopper will pick you up. All right, people. So, no save? Where's the damn save? Ah, crap. Completely forgot about this. Fuck that. Where's that damn ladder? It was the other way, right? I need to reach a checkpoint. There we go.
I'll take the girl.
Oh no, you won't.
If you must know, my name is Osman Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole
to
world
demonstrate.
Our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever.
Yeah, so right.
We kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power. And then send her back.
No.
Send her back. Wow, that face was ugly, actually. Really ugly.
Leon.
Wow.
I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift.
A little gift.
Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money.
Some donations.
Church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Yep.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special
contributions.
When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your mind.
Oh, yeah?
Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion, if you ask me.
There goes the alien invasion. And there we go.
You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
We got into this mess, we can get out of it. That's right, Leon, that's right. Alright, people, so I'm saving and I'm leaving you right there. I need to go to sleep, but tomorrow, make sure you'll be there because I'm gonna play an entire walkthrough of Resident Evil 2 because I'm very hyped for the remake. Even if we haven't seen any gameplay, I'm so fucking hyped for it. So, make sure you'll be there. So, have a good night and see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.